So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. All of us experience hair loss at some level, at some point in our lives. Today we're going to be talking about telogen effluvium hair loss. And telogen effluvium hair loss is basically the type of hair loss that you get after a traumatic event. Now, traumatic event basically, as I'm using it, means that something has happened to your body that has caused a lot of stress to your body. Let me give you some examples. Perhaps a surgery, perhaps a hospitalization from the flu, perhaps a divorce, perhaps right after you give birth, perhaps, you know, fill in the blank. Anything that is significantly stressful, either physically, emotionally, or spiritually, can cause this telogen effluvium type of hair loss. And basically what happens is, when you're stressed, your body sends energy to other parts of the body that are vitally important to keep you alive. And so they send energy to the brain, to the heart, to the kidneys, but your hair isn't really necessary for life. And so it takes energy away from your hair growing. And since your hair is one of the fastest growing cells in your body, you start to lose your hair very quickly. Now, the hair usually starts to get lost around 3 months after the stress or the trauma, if you will. And you'll start to notice just kind of more and more clumping of your hair coming out every day. Now, usually after the stress ends, so after the trauma, after the stressful period is over, usually about 3 months after it's over, and usually you start to notice that your hair stops falling out as quickly and starts to get more thick and more full. Now, you can do a couple of things for this. Number one, talk to your local dermatologist, because after we look at your history and do a physical exam on you, we might recommend a biopsy to prove the diagnosis or some labs to see if anything else is going on internally. And then we usually recommend you doing something like Rogaine, and usually it's men's strength Rogaine. So even if you're a woman, and even though it hasn't been FDA approved for women, most dermatologists recommend the men's strength Rogaine, the 5%. And guys, you don't need to get the branded stuff. Go to Costco, go to Sam's, go to Walmart, get the generic brand. You're gonna pay 20, 25% of the cost of the branded. And it will help decrease the duration before you start to have more thick, full hair. I understand this is a very touchy subject because nobody likes to lose their hair, but please talk to your local dermatologist. See if we can help, see if we need to do more lab testing or perhaps a biopsy, so that we can get you back to a chia pet growing on your head.